wrong spot though, but we won't tell anybody. You want to sign it? Mm-hmm. Here. You can pick another color if you want. Put your last name?
Yeah.
Put your last? Oh, okay. My Uncle Eddie did a tribute car to a little girl. I think she was like 14 or 15.
No, I think she was 16.
She might have been 16.
She was close to Alex's age because they were friends.
She was like a sophomore in high school, maybe a junior. She died recently, within the past 2 months, couple months.
I'd say spring, yeah. Car accident, I think.
So what you just saw was us signing it, try to get Dad signing the car. Please continue to pray for her family and her friends, anybody that knew her. She was a really sweet girl. I talked to her a few times around the track. But right now we're going to draw. Hopefully we get some good numbers, right?
And for a one again.
For one of us.
For Gary. For Haleigh. Either one.
Gary's just gonna leave.
Okay, that one right there.
What's your name?
Ooh, good job.
Yeah.
High five.
Sorry.
And I have
person?
Yeah.
A
01C.
Whenever
you
guys are. Okay, so I'll just add a car to that.
Okay.
Yeah. We're in Mary's left.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Let me see those suckers.
Your dad is in heat two. Last row inside. Okay. His is not in the stack.
Okay.
Your heat three, front row outside.
All right, thank you. Do you have anything to say for the YouTube?
Nope.
No? That's boring.
Not yet.
Is it on a pit lizard?
No, not no pit lizards.
With
race
who?
Car, maybe. I heard that on Florida a race smells car? Like pit lizards.
What? You heard what?
I heard Florida smells like pit lizards. What about that,
you know,
pink pony?
That makes some sense.
The pink pony smells
pink
like
pony
pit
last
lizards.
Night? How was that?
Great. I don't remember much of it.
We're done with this conversation. We're done.
Cut it off.
You're done.
You're done. Gary Gross shirt.
Here's Kendall.
You want a Gary Gross shirt? And then, since we were out of his size in my shirt, we got him this awesome cup. I think this is the first time that you guys are seeing these. So, we have a few more. If they sell good, we will order more. But yeah, we're going to go down there and take it to them. I think they're getting food. Are you getting food?
No, I already got it.
Are you getting food?
Yeah, maybe.
Are you getting a cheeseburger?
Yeah. So.
I see it.
Right here.
Who's about to jump?
something.
So basically on that restart, I shouldn't have gave the top away, but it was one of those things. I didn't feel completely comfortable running the top of 1 and 2 just yet. So we're going to work at it in the future, see what we do.
I don't feel comfortable running 1 and 2 at all.
No, 1 and 2 is just stupid. If you aren't familiar of our track, it's a D-shaped track and it's very small.
Ha ha ha!
does it himself and with the help of a lot of good guys, but he does it all himself and it's well deserved. Proud of him.
I had a good feeling, but then I thought Chad could move in, but then he won.
Yeah.
I had a feeling. He was like the fastest car in the race.
Yeah.